This video is about intervisibility. Intervisibility being, can you see one spot from a different spot? So we're gonna have a look at how we can figure that out. Sometimes it's quite easy to have a look at a map and go, okay, there's something taller in the middle, so that makes sense. And sometimes it's a little more tricky, and I'm gonna show you an example of that as well. So here I have dudes 1, 2, and 3. So can dude 1 and dude 2 see each other? Yes, they can. Okay, there is intervisibility. Can dude 2 and dude 3 see each other? Yes, they can. Also intervisibility. Can dude 1 and dude 3 see each other? Not so much. There's a much taller mountain in the way, and so there is no intervisibility in this instance. But let's get a little more precise now. Here is my cross-section that I made in my cross-sections video. And I'm going to have a look at two different options. So if I was standing at the bottom of that valley next to the non-perennial stream, would I be able to see any roads? So I'm going to go and check for my top road, because that would be the more important one at this stage. From the top road over there down to where the non-perennial stream is, I'm going to draw a line and let's have a look. See, oops, there is a bit of ground sticking out there. So no. There is no intervisibility in this instance. However, if I want to know, am I standing at Trig Beacon 191? Can I see Trig Beacon 179? So let's draw that line across. And yes, we can. So that is a case of intervisibility.
Intervisibility, no problem.
Why would we even need to know if something is intervisible or not? It could be from beautiful views, where you're going to put your viewing site in an area, or it could be where you're going to put a cell phone reception tower so that you get better coverage to the entire region. There are a myriad of reasons, but that is how you figure it out. So, like, share, subscribe, let me know if you have any questions, and I will see you soon.